There it is. Okay. Okay. Let's clear this way. They should open the door for us, right? Oh, no, no, no. Run. What's going on, guys? TBF Gaming, we are back in 7 Days to Die, the Season 4 single-player playthrough, Day 31. That's right, guys, Day 31 already. It seems like every time we feel like we're doing good, then we realize how close we are next to the next horde, and we get a little worried about our progress. So we're doing some things over here. We're creating a fall pit over here to the side. I'm going to go show you what we got going on over there in just a second. I need to go get some clay because we're kind of running out of stuff we can do with all the metal stuff we got. Run into stuff now. With all the raw iron, I can't do a lot with it with the amount of just clay we have left. We're running out of clay. So we're going to have to go over here and start digging for some clay, which is always a little worrisome because that's usually when we get some kind of crazy horde, as soon as we start digging into the ground a little bit. Here's the top of our fall. It's going to be our fall pit. Right now I just have it closed off that way, obviously, so nothing falls into it. I don't have a lot dug right here, so it's not too much going on just yet. I did make a couple more of these ramped ones. Let's see if I need these right here or not. I want to see if it'll actually fit below or not. Okay, so I might not need to just yet, but I'm thinking that maybe I'll do something to the ground right here. Let's see if I have... Let's put our shovel down here real quick. All right. So if I dig just one little bit, right, back this way, so I can fit this this one down here. I just want to make sure there's not a lip here that's going to be in the way, and it may not with the way that the zombies walk. Maybe this isn't a thing. Maybe I don't even need to worry about it, but I don't know, just in case. And then I'm going to fortify it really well beneath it, obviously. So do that. Let's do the same thing on this side, just to be safe. Want to make sure that we don't get snuck up on either while we're doing this. Always a little bit nervous to be running around and doing some things in this game. This is that game that gives you the heart attack. So, all right, let's just hit one little bit on each one here. There we go. And then we may cover it back up with sod after. I just want to put this little ramped piece in here just to be 100% safe and sure here. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And then I'll make a couple more for this side as well. So like right there, definitely needed one. Can I make a couple more? Do I have the stuff on me right now? Let's see, ramp. Wet concrete ramp. Let's make another 5 or 6 of those. That should be good to go. All right. Now I know I have a clay deposit over here. Let's see, what was I doing there? I don't know what I was doing there. I probably just was digging random, trying to figure out. Maybe I was going to create like a pit or something. Who knows? Let's see. Now I have to remember what clay looks like. Oh, here we go. Here's one of our clay pits. Hopefully there's still some in here. And hopefully nothing comes while I'm in the hole. I'm sure it will. That's how our luck works. All right. Let's get some digging action going. Luckily, the clay comes really quickly now that we actually have, leveled up stats and a nice shovel. And I said that last time we were over here. It's just something I think about a lot because every time I've ever come for clay, I've been attacked by something. So we're always really, really nervous about getting into the hole. All right, and plus we're down kind of where we can't just run away super easily, so it's always a little nerve-wracking. Let's get a little bit more of this. There we go, another level up, level 119, perfect. As soon as we get to level 120, we can actually max out a couple of our stats, which we're really excited about. All right, let's get ourselves a way out of here. All right, anything coming yet? Nothing yet. All right, how much do I have? That gives me almost 2,000. Let's go a little more here. I just want to make sure we have plenty. I want to make sure that we don't have to come back out here for a while. All right. And worst case, if something happened where I died right here, we're right next to base. I've got my bullets on my inventory so I can get back over here quickly. Oh, now we're getting just dirt that we don't need. There we go. Dig all this up right here. Give us a few thousand at least, and that way I can separate it onto the different forges back at base and get plenty of it inside the forge there. There we go. All right. Almost good to go. And then over the next couple days, we need to get looking for the chemistry bench stuff. But I've realized we need a beaker. And I think I saw a beaker each time over at the trader. And we didn't buy it because I didn't even think about the fact that we needed it. So All right. I think we're about all we want to get for today. Let's call it good before we get pinned in that hole by anything. Luckily, I'm not seeing anything, but usually if I don't see anything at all, not even like a wanderer or two, that usually means we're about to see something crazy. Let's head back over here, and then I'll head below and kind of show you what I got going there. So, like I said, right there, that's going to be our fall pit right there, so we're going to build that up nicely. Oh, wait, do I have my stuff ready? Let's see. There we go. Throw this stuff down here real quick. All right. Go ahead and dig this up. Right. Oh, no. What did I just hit? There we go. All right, got that one. Like that. All right, throw that one there. Oh, one more. And that one there. Oh, what are we doing? There we go. All right. So that gives us that little lip all the way around. Now, I don't know. Can I make a corner wrap piece? Let's see. Let's look at the ramp stuff again. Ramp, corner, wet concrete ramp filler. Which one do we do here? Let's do one of each so I know which one we're doing here. I'm actually not 100% sure. One's got to be an inside corner, one's an outside corner. I got to see which is which here. All right, so let's throw that back up. Throw that down there. Let's try the first one. Okay, so that's definitely not it. That's kind of like the inside corner, I guess. So let's get rid of that guy there. Bam. Just take a few hits. Get rid of this guy. All right, let's try the other one, the concrete ramp corner. There's the one we want. Okay, so let's make a couple more of that. So this one here. Bam, we'll make three more of those. So let's wait for that to get done. Clear out some of this junk here. And then I may do a little bit of sod to kind of fill it back in, but that's not something I'm really worried about right now. All right. I'm going to wait 30 seconds for this. Won't take too long. All right. Luckily, we're not seeing anything. So, man, so it's been a really, really good couple of days here on the server. Or, excuse me, on the single player on the server. I'm thinking I'm playing Ark again. But it's been a really good couple of days. Had so much fun playing. We haven't had too many struggles, which is kind of weird. Usually, if that happens, that means we're about to have some struggles. Oh, we need to dig some. Let's do this, and then dig this out one time. Now, we went ahead, I just ordered a new microphone and a little bit of sound dampening stuff so I can try to get rid of this keyboard sound. Because when I'm listening back to my own recordings, the keyboard sound is driving me absolutely crazy. And I've had a couple people ask me why it's so loud. So we're definitely going to try and fix that. I have another keyboard, but I love this keyboard. This keyboard is perfect for playing. Just the feedback that it gives you as you're pressing the buttons. Not the sound, but just the way the keyboard feels is absolutely excellent. I may purchase a new one in the future, but for right now, I really like the one that we have. All right, let's take a little bit of stuff. A few dead bodies in here. Oh, quite a few, actually. Oh, there must have been something come through here. All right, grab this stuff. Grab that. A little bit of something from here. And then we'll get below and kind of show you what we got going down there so you can really see what we have going. All right. Got that. All right, let's get below. So down below, we've actually got a pretty decent thing going on. I really like how much progress I was able to make overnight. And then it would probably take us another full day and a half or two to actually finish it up. And then tomorrow's plan, we may do it today. Let me see how much time we have today. I really want to go to the silo because I think it's time with the sniper rifle, the silent sniper rifle, to go ahead and go, you know, below the surface with the actual... nuclear silo. All right, so down, you know, guys know down here, this is the way towards the fall pit, and we've got it dug out exactly right so I can sprint down this without falling or taking any kind of fall damage. All right, and then this is the basis of what it'll look like. Obviously, I'll fill out the rest of these pillars here pretty soon. In fact, I guess I can do that. Oh, do I not have them on me? Oh, I didn't bring them on me. I need to clear out my inventory also. But here you go. So this is how far we've gotten. That's what we did overnight. So we definitely have a long ways to go. Let's go kind of up there and kind of see how bad it really is. Let's go up. And then our auger broke again, so we're going to be without an auger for just a little bit, and we're running out of fuel too. So I need to make a run into town to get a little bit more fuel. Definitely need to look for gas cans and maybe break down a couple cars. All right. There we go. Perfect. All right. So this is how far we've got. We're at negative 36, and we have to go all the way up to... let's jump up here. I have to go all the way up to plus 11. So we've got a long ways to go still. All right, let's go ahead and keep placing these out here. And we'll just kind of see how far we can get. Just real quick here, I don't want to spend too much time. Like I said, I'm going to mainly do this at nighttime so you guys don't have to sit and watch too much of this. But I'll do a little bit here and there so you can at least see the progress and see where we're at on it. But yeah, it's definitely a long ways to go before we get to the top. But all right, let's keep placing these around here. And we'll too many. And we'll kind of upgrade them as we go here. We'll go one row at a time, upgrade, and then just keep moving like that. Let's get our nail gun back down here. There we go. Bam. So that kind of gives you an idea. So one row at a time, it definitely takes a very long time. So we're up to row 34 basically now. Let's throw this one down here so we have that. All right. Let's go back down. I'm going to go ahead and clear out my inventory. And then, you know what? Let's make the trip to the nuclear silo today. And then we'll get back kind of early. So I'll make a trip straight over in that direction. And if we die, we're back really early. And if we don't die, we'll come back with some really good stuff. So should be a lot of fun. I need to label these doors so I know which door is which down here. Let's see. That way. Follow the bed. There we go. So, all right, guys, let me clear out my inventory, and then I'll meet you over at the nuclear silo. I can't believe it's time to finally go in that thing. All right, guys, as soon as we get over here, it started to get a little bit darker, a little more ominous. I think it's trying to scare us a little bit. It's working. All right, let's get up here and see what we got going on up in this place. See, there's a guy hiding there for us. Get rid of that guy. There's a military guy hiding for us. Get rid of that guy. All right, hopefully not one where I can't see right here. All right. Let's get up here, see what else we got in this place. We're going to attempt to do this as silent as possible. You guys know in the past we've tried this, and it doesn't ever work out, so we'll kind of see how it works this time. All right, let's creep down here. Actually, let's look up here first, make sure there's not one in there. All right, any other guys hiding down there that I can't see? Oh, yeah, there they are. Bam. So we'll take these guys out, like I said, as silent as we can. At some point, I'm sure it'll go wrong, but we're going to try. Hopefully, we're going to get some good drops from these guys. We're really hoping. All right. There's another one way over there. Let's zoom in for this one. And bam, perfect. All right. Let's zoom back. I don't want to keep that crazy zoom going. All right. There's another one. There's that one. So hopefully, we'll be able to do it like this most of the way around. Hopefully, we'll get some decent drops from these guys, too. These guys usually drop. If you're really lucky, they'll drop a little bit of military gear, which is awesome. All right. Let's go down here. That's one thing we haven't really done a good job this season. We definitely have not upgraded our actual armor, so we need to get really, really working on that. All right. I think I saw one more in this corner over here. Let's go around this way, and then we'll creep once we get a little closer. All right. Go super stealthy here. All right. We'll get this munitions package real quick. These ones always take a while, so you got to make sure there's nothing around you. Take just a minute on this one. Come on. Search. Give me something good. Munitions boxing. We'll go ahead so we don't have to worry about losing it. We're going to go ahead and just get it now. And we'll put it right down here. It'll be right in our inventory, so we don't have to stress on it. All right. Bam, there's 30 more. And bam, 30 more. Absolutely perfect. All right, good to go. And the reason why we can do that easily is because we don't have to actually now worry about if we die. It's already on our actual inventory. So, and we did a much better job than usual too. We made sure that our inventory was almost completely empty. The only thing we grabbed this on the way, we brought this with us, and these are the only three spots on our inventory that were taken up. So definitely a little better than usual. We're trying to do better at that so we don't get griped at by pit bull, because we're really bad about keeping just extra stuff in our inventory that we don't need. Bam. Okay, there's that guy. And I think there's one more in the corner over here to the right. Let's search this guy. Creep around the corner. Ooh, is that military boots? It was. We're definitely going to put those on. All right. Scrap that guy. A military vest. We're definitely going to wear that. And I would normally keep this, but for now we're going to scrap it. That way we can get it back to base and use that, drop that. All right. I think I saw one more down here in this corner. Was that just a trash bag? It was just a trash bag. Okay. There's another entrance there. It's not the way we're going, though. All right, let's double check. There's nothing in here. See? There's another one hiding out. Gotta be really careful with those guys. I could have swore we looked right there already. All right. Maybe they respawn when we got too far away from it. All right. Any more? That looks like it's going to be it. Let's go down there. Fingers crossed. All right. Did it respawn inside there? Looks like it didn't. Okay, let's do some searching. Go down here and hopefully we get some good gear that makes this worthwhile. Oh man, that's what I'm talking about. And we'll leave that one as is right now. All right. Nothing. Oh, nice. Good stuff. Oh, awesome. Okay. We'd be happy with just that if we were stopping there. All right, this is going to make a little bit of noise. Hopefully no one's around us. Shouldn't take too many hits. There we go. 45, 40, come on. Oh man, so nervous right now. And we've never, ever, ever gone into this place by ourselves. We've usually had someone else with us. So this is going to be really, really nerve-wracking. All right, but you know the drill. We're going to go super quiet. All right, let's search both these guys. All right. And we are definitely not going down without peeking around every single corner here. I'm not going to bother with searching these things for the most part. We'll do it a little bit here and there. But for the most part, we're just going to keep sneaking. In fact, before we get down there, let's scrap some of the stuff so we're not doing it down there. Scrap you. Keep you. Definitely keep you. Keep. I've got better than that back at the base already. Shotgun barrel. Shotgun short stick. Shotgun parts. Sniper rifle parts, definitely. Rocket launcher parts, I'll keep that in case we can sell it. Otherwise, that I might get rid of it. All right, let's roll with that for right now. Oh, here we go, guys. Like I said, I was super, super nervous. We don't usually do this. This is one of those places we avoid like crazy. But we have to try it out. All right, let's go. Here we go. I've got my military boots on so we can run. All right, I just said we're not going to search those, and I jump right into one. All right, creep right down here. Super stealthy here. Okay. All right, where are we going to get scared from first? Okay. Oh, nah, it's been so long since I've been down here. Oh, man. You know, we always search those bookshelves. Give us something good. Decorations, I shall read. Chainsaw schematic, we shall scrap. Okay. Alright. Just make sure you clear all corners before you go down. And usually inside these doors there's some things, but we're not going to go that way just yet. Alright. Okay. Which way are we going here? And that's another problem too is since we haven't been... there we go. Did we make someone mad in there? Oh, man. We heard something. Oh, there's a drop. Cool. Hopefully it drops back towards our base. That'd be nice. Paint. I'm going to paint. I'll hold on to because we're actually trying to do some paint things. All right. Let's creep around this corner. You know there's usually a couple guys hiding in here for sure. There's one down. All right. There's a biker guy. Give us a headshot. Okay, hearing way too much noise already. There we go. All right, get another one off the challenge as well. And we got to be careful too, because sometimes these do end up being ferals. All right, nothing I want. Nothing we want. And other than safes, I'm not too worried about any of this. If we don't take it out, I know it won't respawn, but. We're not at all worried about that right now. All right. Now, I think this... All right, that goes into, like, the parking garage, which we don't want any part of right now. That'll be something we hit on the way out if we make it out. All right. Like I said, this is always where we get a little bit lost. All right. What is this? Stag party? Let's read that. What is that? Kill some stags, okay? And then we don't want the rest of that. Nope, no thank you. No thank you. Oh. We hear a zombie. Oh, okay. Alright, so this was the other door. It sounded like where we made someone mad. There's one. Alright, get ready to get scared. Holy cow. Oh no. Oh. Oh, those guys. Whew. So glad we were able to take that guy out. Holy cow. Oh, those guys scare us. Okay, got that. Yeah, we don't even want that. I want to take up space. Alright. Oh, good. Now we get to, we have to cause noise. Okay. Alright, this place. Oh, okay. How did we already make something mad? We did such a good job of staying quiet. Hmm. There it is. Okay. Okay. Let's clear this way. They should open the door for us, right? Oh, oh, no, no, no. Run, 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 run. Run. How fast are those things? Hopefully not that fast. Oh, go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Turn, turn, turn. Ladder, ladder, ladder. Oh. Will it make it all the way up here? Do you think it'll make it? I don't know. Oh, man. And that is why we don't come up here by ourselves. Ever. All right. Oh, we got so scared. There we go. Oh, there's two of them down there. I don't know if we're going to suddenly see them like break out one of these doors. I'm not 100% sure. Alright, we can still take off back up these stairs if we need to. Oh, there's a bunch of military. Okay. Come on, shoot him, shoot him, shoot him. Reload, reload, buddy. Why are you reloading so slow? Oh, come on, come on. Take him out. Let's go. Oh, reload, reload, reload. Come on, fire, fire. Okay, there's those two. The problem is they could be behind walls. They could be anywhere right now. I don't even know. All right, let's search these two military. Oh, there they are. They're right behind that. Okay. Okay. Okay, give me some free shots. I like it. Oh, can I shoot him right here? Come on, reload, reload. I know he's about to break the door, but we can get a few shots in. All right, where else are they at? Where else can I see some at? So they made that one easy for me. They came right there for me. I can search him. Nothing. Okay. Nothing. Nothing. Okay, we survived that. Oh, I hear dogs now. Good. Let's make it extra crazy. We definitely hear them going nuts. All right, should we just go back in and kind of sneak right there? I don't know. All right. Let's jump right here. Alright. We may die, guys. Let's do this. Oh, we missed. Alright. I was hoping I could see him right here. That's not happening. Alright. We've got our running shoes on, so we can take off if we need to. There's one. Okay. There's another one. Took her out. Okay. She's done. Oh, we got her in the leg. Perfect. Okay. No one's sneaking up on us. Bam. Got her. Okay. Alright, slowly getting quieter. Are they behind the steps? Okay. I know we're going like super frantic here. Hopefully it's not too hard to see. They came from right there. So there's an irradiated one somewhere down here. Giant green zombie. We just can't see it. So hopefully, let's go ahead just in case we get surprised here. This is why we brought this. Let's drink this. So at least we won't get stunned. Just scared and perhaps jump and maybe defecate ourselves a little bit. Okay, there's one. All right, there was one there. Okay. We're still undetected. Life is still good. All right, something's mad again. All right, where are you? Okay, he's dead. All right, so that wasn't it. Oh, we're pressing the wrong buttons. We're just so scared. Holy cow. Well, we found it. Oh, and our stairway's gone. All right. Where are you at? Oh, man. Oh, we're about to die. We are going to die. Oh, go. Oh. Okay, first aid. Holy moly. I can't shoot it in the head. Oh, dang it. There we go. Oh, man. All right, we are truly infected now. All right, let's at least search this guy. Can I search him? All right. Oh, okay. We are going to call that good. I think that's enough scare for us. Holy. All right, guys, we made it back to base. No issues, obviously. We're not too worried about the traveling in between now. We just get a few pop shots on a few zombies here and there. And we haven't been hit with too many wandering hordes as long as we're moving constantly. So whenever we kind of, you know, take our time and we're in one place for too long. And then occasionally some dogs or something like that will pop up. But that's really about it. But otherwise, it's been really, really good. So today was somewhat successful. If you guys look at our inventory, we definitely got a pretty nice haul. We're going to take this below and kind of see what we can do with some things down there and kind of figure out where we want to go next. Definitely happy with it so far. But man, it was a little more stressful than we were ready for, and it was way harder than we thought it would be. And we kind of chickened out. So I kind of apologize to you guys for, you know, being a little bit chicken down there, kind of chickening out of that. But you know what? At least we came back with some good things, and we got enough time now. It's 1800 that I can go down below and do a little bit of building during the day and all night. So hopefully when I check in with you guys tomorrow's episode, I will have almost the completion of our new fall pit. So I can't wait to use that. I got to go make sure that I have plenty of refined steel, or wait, no, was it steel, forged steel, something like that for the next upgrade. That way down below I can turn all the columns into steel, that way they're not breaking through a bunch of concrete as they're falling down there through the actual fall pit. So hopefully it works out. We're really excited to try a new idea. Worst case, if we have trouble with it, we seal it off and we come up here and we fight from up here. And then hopefully not too many things fall down there and destroy our world down there. So, you know, we have a fallback if we need to. But all right, guys, that's definitely going to end it for today. The end of day 31. The rest of it's going to be just me digging and building. So I didn't want to drag you through on that. And then tomorrow I'll show you what kind of progress we made in there. So all right, guys, make sure that you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next episode of 7 Days to Die Single Player Season 4 Playthrough on the TBF Random Gen Map. Thanks, guys.